stage over to Jack and Jordan.
Woo! I only see Jordan. Jack?
Good evening, and welcome to the Dover Yoda High School Theater for this course on elementary courting for men. May I say how pleased I am with tonight's turnout, and I thank you all for attending. Tonight we look at the first date. Obviously, taking out the girl for the first time is a very complex issue. The first crucial step, having arranged to pick up the girl, is to not look like a complete idiot when she opens the door. It's best to look as though your attention has been momentarily distracted. When you first notice the girl, it is vital to say how pretty looking she is right away. But don't overdo it. Attitude is all important. You can be too casual. You can be too keen. When you say goodbye to the parents, again, don't overdo it. Lead her to your car and remember to open the door. Once in the car, there are various ways of driving. If you drive like this, if you drive like this. You should have taken a taxi. Before long, you will have arrived at the restaurant. Get out of the car. And escort her to her table. Tuck her into her seat yourself. And attract the waiter's attention. Selecting from the wine list is important. Complete ignorance is not good. When the bottle arrives, there is much to be made in the tasting of it, but don't be too professional. With eating, again, moderation is the order of the day. Don't eat too fast. Is receiving the bill. This is a very important moment. You must be sure not to lose your temper. This is right. This is wrong. In which case you should refuse for a while. The next stop is a fashionable disco. Once inside, you might look slightly strange if you try to talk over the music, so just stand casually and look sexy. This is good. This is better. And this is starting to be misguided. After stance, dance technique is most important. You know how to dance, and so do too much. other people do too little. Some people dance as if there's something up their bottom. And other people dance as if there's something coming out of their bottom. It's important to relax and make your guest feel at home. She will probably feel as nervous as you do, and there's no need to make any extra special effort. Then, putting on the music. We can't help you with the choice of CD, even though no matter what the circumstances, Danny Elfman's greatest hits would be a mistake. At all costs, avoid the temptation to brag about your stereo. Now comes the moment you've been waiting for, the seduction. This is the subject of next week's lecture. However, as a rough guide, this is right, and this is, I think you'll agree, disastrous.